boy got the full body do-rag out.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton.
Hello, hello. It is officially the very first day of homecoming. I'm so excited. This is only my second homecoming because I'm a transfer student, but it is my senior year, so it's going to be quite the homecoming. I have a friend coming from out of town. I'm not going to Clark's concert, but I am going to Spellhouse's, so it's going to be kind of like 2 weeks of homecoming footage because I'll be in the Clark scene and then the Spellhouse scene. I'm actually performing in the Spellhouse fashion show. I'm one of the models, so yeah, let's get into it. I'm on my way to the Spellhouse concert. Lil Durk's performing, VZ, that's my ringtone. A bunch of people, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really listen to, but there's always surprise guests. So I'm just going for the vibe. I'm going to just hang out with my friends. I'm going to just have a good time. It's my senior year, like, you know what I mean? So I'm super excited for the concert. This is the fit. Maybe I should like set this camera. Okay, it's kind of hard to see, but this shirt, this skirt, and just some sneakers because I knew that I would probably get uncomfortable if I had heels on. But anyway, so I'm on my way to the concert. I'm actually gonna leave my camera here because I just don't trust my camera at an AUC concert, knowing that people are definitely gonna be doing their thing and my camera might, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna keep it at home. I'm gonna film the concert, the pieces of it that I wanna film on my phone. And that's that. So yeah, I will see you guys at the concert.
Hey, let me get on. Checking in, cameraman.
Smile, Carrie. The fuck?
I don't smile.
What's there to smile about?
A lot. I got my
name. Wait.
That's cute. All the time.
Yeah, that's the.
That's beauty in them.
Her homecoming.
So now we're on our way and they're already complaining about their feet and I was like, I told you, you should have worn flats.
Right?
You
see, I'm hot. Wait, let me take a picture. No, y'all are in a bad spot. Come closer. Smile.
Oh, these are cute.
That's
wild.
It's not water.
Dry is so little.
Oh!
I was trying to get it too.
Yeah.
Turn around and say hey. You want to be okay?
Yeah, it's hey. So day.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
And what we can put it on the phone.
Again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take one too.
Break down the fit. What's going on? Yeah, the ice, yeah.
And then you gotta hit him with the boat.
He's not doing the spin yet, but okay. Looks good. It looks good. So I'm done. I'm going home. There's so many after parties going on, but honestly, I'm just gonna take a shower and go to bed. Hey guys, I just want to do a quick outro. So that was really all like the main homecoming activities I did. It was super fun. I would definitely have to say the fashion show is my absolute favorite, and then the concert was super fun as well. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you are contemplating going to an HBCU, I highly recommend. It's a one-of-a-kind experience. Like, yeah, I love my HBCU. I'm super glad that I'm within the AUC and I'm able to experience all three HBCUs. It's super cool. But yeah, that's that. There's more homecoming activities going on. I think I'm done personally. Like, I just need to recharge now. Like, 2 weeks of like big events, it's a lot. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.